The Library and Media Center at C.H. Flowers High School in Springdale was the perfect setting for the kickoff of a groundbreaking program. 18 scholars from Prince George's County Public Schools gathered to embark on a truly unique journey.
There's some really important, significant work that's going on in Prince George's County Public Schools.
And it's taking direct aim at the rising cost of post-secondary education. Simply put, Prince George's County Public Schools has entered into a partnership unlike any other in the D.C. metropolitan area.
So what's really exciting about this is that we are creating a pathway now for 21st century learning to occur.
It's called the 3D Scholars Program, and here's how it works. Selected Prince George's County Public School students attend Prince George's County Community College in a dual enrollment status, getting a jump start on their associate's degree. Fields of study include business administration, criminal justice, or computer networks and cybersecurity. Once students complete their associate's degree, they move on to University of Maryland University College to earn their bachelor's degree. Three institutions, three degrees. Hence the phrase, 3D Scholars. And all for as little as $10,000 total.
$10,000?
Yes. Yeah.
Total?
Total. For
total?
The degree, total. No more. No one more
total?
Cent. You know, that's what it is. And our hope is that then students will strive to do it without a loan.
No more than $10,000 total. That's almost unheard of in these days, in our times, in higher education.
Yet it's the kind of innovative thinking necessary. According to U.S. News and World Report, since 1986, the cost of higher education has more than doubled when adjusted for inflation. So the powers that be in Prince George's County Public Education are taking a proactive approach.
But when you step outside of Prince George's County and you go to other states and you go to national conferences and state conferences, people are in awe of the work that we're doing.
And come out of school with no debt hanging over your head.
Well, I've always been a 4.0 student. Like, I had the highest GPA in my class at Prince High School. But you have to be on top of your time management. You have to be organized. And you have to be determined to get it done.
Talking to these kids this morning, just before the program started, you hear the schools they go to, the interests they have, the hopes and dreams and aspirations that they hold for themselves and that we hold for them. The first student that spoke after that said, thank you. That's what resonates. Our kids appreciate the opportunities and the programs we have.
A groundbreaking, symbiotic process involving scholars, parents, and institutions of higher learning. Discover Prince George's County Public Schools.